and William Arnold Elementary School. The latest addition to the PSJA Independent School District sits on more than 80,000 square feet of precious land. Land that once belonged to the school's namesakes, brothers Alan and William Arnold, prominent farmers in the PSJA area, with roots firmly established in the region's agriculture industry for almost a century. And now they are planting the seeds of success for hundreds of students. In September of 2009, they sold a portion of their farming land to the district to build the school upon. Through Arnold Elementary School, the family's long-standing legacy and dreams of prosperity are honored. The school exemplifies the Arnold's pioneering spirit. It was in the summer of 1917 when William Francis and Sarah Arnold migrated to the Rio Grande Valley in Texas from Troy, Kansas, with the Stewart Land Excursion Party. After seeing the potential of the land in the valley, he purchased 160 acres and invited their son Russell and his wife Mary Ellen to join them in December 1917. Also believing in the possibilities of the land, the young couple chose to start their own family and life together in their valley farmstead. In 1928, father and son planted the family's first orchards and formed White Mule Farms. During that time, Russell and Mary Ellen had three children, daughter Doris, born in 1921, and two sons, Alan, born in 1928, and William, born 2 years later, in 1930. While Doris found her calling as a nurse, Alan and Arnold took to harvesting the land like their father and grandfather before them. At an early age, farming became their way of life.
He took care of the pigs and took care of the cows and milk and everything. And mules, fed the mules. We had mules then. We didn't have tractors. It started about 5:30, 6 o'clock in the morning.
I brought a little paper clipping out of the monitor. That's from 1944. It's telling about a hot Christmas in the valley, where it was so cold all over the rest of the nation. And part of it says, two farm boys, stripped to the waist, operated two tractors in a Sugar Road grapefruit orchard all day, December 25th.
Rain or shine, the Arnold family tended to more than 800 acres of land every day. They raised several crops a year, including cotton, grain, vegetables, grapefruit, and oranges. They also owned and operated a packing operation, Arnold Groves, in downtown Farr. In addition to their endless chores on the farm, the boys also had their schoolwork to complete. Both attended PSJA schools during the day, and they participated in a variety of extracurricular activities, including football, the 4-H Club, and of course, FFA, Future Farmers of America. Back then, the modern-day luxuries of a car and electricity were not common, so getting to school was sometimes tougher than farming.
We rode bicycles.
And we would ride to school, go to school, come home, and go back that evening to whatever activity we wanted to be in. And so we were riding over 10 miles a day.
Dogs all along. Everybody had a dog come out and chase us.
Alan graduated high school in 1945 and William shortly after, in 1948. Because of their unrelenting hard work, their farming business continued to prosper. As the brothers grew into adulthood, their business and responsibilities grew as well. Together, they maintained about 200 acres of land through R.D. Arnold and Sons Farms. Despite numerous setbacks like grove-killing freezes, boll weevil attacks, droughts, and even a hurricane in 1967, their crops flourished.
They planted and harvested, and I can remember during cotton season, that was the worst. Even though by the time we married, they had cotton pickers, machines. They weren't doing it by hand, but they would be up 2 o'clock in the morning up at the cotton gin, unloading cotton, and it was just, and daylight saving time didn't mean a thing. They worked from daylight till dark, no matter what day it was.
Following the passing of their father in 1987, Alan and William formed Arnold Farms. Together, they focused on growing citrus, grapefruit, and orange varieties. For years, they have been recognized by numerous organizations for their contributions to the farming industry, including the Southwest Soil and Water Conservation District, Texas Citrus Mutual, and Fort Worth Star-Telegram Farm and Ranch. The brothers have successfully maintained the farming operations for decades.
They've always been real close, very, very close. And they work well together. And they've always had a good relationship.
In addition to successfully growing crops, they have enjoyed raising their own families in the PSJA area. Alan and his wife Letitia have been married since 1952 and have two sons, Jeff and Jack. William and his wife Betty Jean have been married for 62 years and have a daughter, Cheryl. The brothers decided to retire in 2012 and now appreciate spending time with their grandchildren and great-grandchildren. Like their grandfather before them, who saw a vision of possibilities for the land when he first settled in the PSJA area, so did the Arnold brothers when they sold a portion of their property along Eldora and Sugar Road in Far to PSJA ISD in September 2009. The value of the land exceeded the district's budget, so the brothers decided to donate a part of the land where the new school sits today. It serves more than 650 students. The staff at Arnold holds to the vision that if a student believes, he can achieve. It's a fitting tribute for the Arnolds, a family of believers.